A bill that lowers the amount of taxes Kentucky bourbon distillers pay is also headed to the governor's desk. The bill gradually lowers the property tax for distilleries from 2026 to 2039. Lawmakers say this gives local communities who rely on the bourbon tax money enough time to find other revenue streams. The Kentucky Distillers Association says this will only help grow the industry in Kentucky.